Hey, welcome to Meet Our Help tutorial. In this video, you will learn how to invite friends to room via meeting link or calendar invite in desktop or web. Assuming you already know how to create a meeting and secure it with a password. If you are not aware how to create a meeting, click on the link inside info icon. Now, let us begin. Step 1. After you join the meeting and password is set to this meeting, click on Invite People button present at the bottom. Step 2. A pop-up window will open, and you will have various options to share meeting link. Option 1. Copy to clipboard. Option 2. Share meeting link via email. Option 3. Share link via calendar invite. Step 3. First, let us try option 1 by copying the link on clipboard. Later, if you paste the copied text anywhere, you will get meeting link with a password if set. Step 4. Now, for option 2, click on email icon and it will land up on the email client you use locally on your machine. And message is passed automatically. Step 5. For option 3, let us invite participants via calendar. In our application, we allow users to use Google Calendar for sending invites. Here you can change the meeting title, description, date and time and later add the guests from here. After adding guests, make sure to remove Google Meet in order to avoid multiple meeting invites. By default, Google enables Google Meet as soon as you add a new guest. That's it. Now guests can join your meeting by just using the shared link via both desktop and mobile. Thanks for watching our tutorial. Enjoy free video conference by Meet Hour.